After a two-year hiatus from coaching, Bronco Mendenhall is back on the sidelines. He's going to take over the top spot at New Mexico, the school announced today. Remember, the 57-year-old, six seasons at the University of Virginia, took the Hoos to a 2019 ACC Coastal Division title, as well as an Orange Bowl appearance. Remember, Mendenhall wound up stepping down in 2021, said he wanted to kind of get away from coaching.